I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to block someone on Marvel Rivals. Step 1. Launch Marvel Rivals on your computer or gaming console. You'll land on the Marvel Rivals home screen. Step 2. Click the social icon in the top right corner of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Enter the Marvel Rivals username of the user you want to block in the Enter Here field at the top of this menu, and then click Search. Search results will be displayed. Step 4. Right-click the Marvel Rivals user you want to block if you're playing on a computer, or just click the name of the user you want to block in this list if you're playing on a console. A menu opens. Step 5. Click Add to Blocklist in this menu. An Add to Blocklist window opens, letting you know that if you move forward with blocking this person, they can't add you as a friend and they can't send you invites or requests. Step 6. Click Confirm. That window closes and you'll see a message that this user has successfully been added to your Marvel Rivals block list. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.